What you are about to hear is very graphic. This video contains details directly from the autopsy reports. So please view this video at your own risk. The unembalmed body is that of a Caucasian female, appearing the stated age of 27. A tattoo of a bracelet is present around the left wrist, a small tattoo of a flower is present just behind the lateral malleolus on the right heel. There is also a small heart tattooed over and medial to the left breast. Numerous needle marks are present in the arms bilaterally, both in the antecubital fossa and on the left lateral anterior margin of the left arm. On sectioning, there appears to be at least two fresh hemorrhagic areas on the lateral margin of her left arm. The antecubital fossa shows what appears to be old needle marks, and some are of relatively recent origin. An old surgical scar is present in the right lower quadrant of the abdomen. There is a slight amount of bloody material present in the mouth, and on further examination some disruption of the mucosa is noted. No evidence of major trauma or violence is present. The hair is of moderate length and shows a varying shade of blonde to brunette. The eyes are blue and show moderate dilation of the pupils. The external genitalia is female. There is some irregular dependent liver with pressure changes on the left side, suggesting the body rested on the left side.